Mr. Savage.
Hey, Dad. You call me Dad. All my friends call me Dad, right?
D is an old-fashioned guy, eh? Hard cash in boatholes, that's his style.
You see him right, Dad's the best friend you ever had. Just don't ever see him wrong.
He kept it in a safe in the floor of the house for years, but it just kept building up until it was physically too big to fit in there.
You're telling us they just dug a hole?
No way!
That's how they do it in films.
Do you want to be messing around with Dad?
I mean, would you?
Let's have the whole story, lads. Every last nasty little detail. What did you do to my boy? How'd you get him to talk?
We know. You know. We used to always talk about the one job. This money is ours. We got it.
When you start something like this, Bob, there is no stopping it.
So where are the police? I mean, you must have called the police.
One of these two fairies killed my boy. I am going to find out which.
How far do you think you'll get, eh? Before Vic dumps you.
Vic?
Tell him, Vic.
Oh, shit.
Our word
against
this.